Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, I fucked up my intro at the last possible fucking second. Oh boy. Anyway, when we left off, we were in a new home, trying to expand our footprint so that way we are at a moderately good, place, if that's the word I want to use. Holy shit, there's a lot of them here. Did not expect that in the slightest. Yeesh. Oh, I have no suppressor. That's not good for me. I probably should have made sure I had that before I came over here. Whoopsie doodle. Okay. There we go. You go down. And this one. Yep, we got one coming in from behind. Going near the car, rather. And down you go. Goodbye. Beautiful.
We got this place locked down.
Well, ish. We got fuel, that's what it looks like. And is that it? That's it. Nothing left. Shit. I was hoping to use this as an outpost, but apparently nothing wanted to be here, so that made it kind of worthless. I keep wanting to use my ranged when I realize that I don't have a suppressor, so it hurt me in the long run. Hello. Goodbye. Nice try, though. Give you that much. Whoop. Okay, that was a good try. I'll give you that much. But you're dead now. Alright. Yeesh. Maybe. I should deal with this first. There you go. Down you go. Oh, shit. That's gonna be a pain in my ass. If he decides to come over. Please don't decide to come over. Okay, we got one over here. Any more? Yeah, there's one. You should be no problem. No, not really. Now, it's dealt with. Alright, what do we got here? Trip Cola for a natural boost. Cuts off the T. Now, there it is. Natural boost. Kind of. It's still kind of there, but not really. I really don't need another food source, honestly. I kinda just wanna get rid of this. Yeah, I'll do that. Fuck it. Break it open. Grab all of that. There's another bad one. Oh, geez. Okay, well. Well, frame rate. Come on now. There we go. Chugging along. Whoops. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Fucking knock you down, kill, and hey, that helped me. Now you're dead. Okay, this one's still gonna be sitting around, that's fine. Just kill you on the ground. Beautiful. I was hoping I could get a corner one to make it easier to do an outpost sort of thing, but nothing's coming up anything good. Maybe this would come up with ammo, considering there's ammo boxes on top. Hey, guess I was right. The Tac Master, 1911 frame, upgraded for precision shooting. I might need to pick that up, actually. That's 45 caliber, I wanted to make sure. Yep, that is worth picking up. I'm gonna destroy that. Pick that up. Ow, there's still more I can find in here. Oh, wasn't that much, actually. Okay, so, let's establish an outpost with this one.
Wouldn't be a bad idea to set up here.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Let's make this outpost happen.
Some families tell Bigfoot stories when they go camping. We hunt him. Okay. Then you would have a fun time in Oregon, I'll tell you that much. I cannot tell you how many fucking stickers with Bigfoot on it I have seen while living in the state in the last fucking 7 years almost. It is ridiculous. Okay, I can drop some of this stuff off. There we go. Drop off the snacks. Just pick up some more Amro while I'm here. There we go. Beautiful. Yeah, 44 caliber, 45, and
Feel like checking this out?
870 combat. I was going to sell those to an enclave that was nearby if I found one, but most of them seem to be in the general area I was rather than where I am, which is not good for me. That's fine. That's usually how it goes. Home needs materials. Oh, yeah, that's the thing I wanted her to look for. Awesome. Didn't think it would be done that quickly. Oh, also, that's a thing. Lily managed to get sick. Undead Labs, how does that happen? She's not even a playable character. How is she the one getting sick? She has lupus that could kill her. Fix this. This is stupid. That's not cool, man. Not cool. Okay. Maybe I'm just being a little overdramatic. It's entirely possible I'm being overdramatic. It's me. Oh, shit. I forgot to grab the silencer. I just grabbed the ammo. Okay. Whoops. That didn't work out. You're gonna die. There we go. Beautiful. You're gone. Okay. That could have gone so much worse. Oh, great. It's a bloater over there. Fantastic. Let's deal with this. There you go. Goodbye. And you are dealt with. Okay. Anything in here? Just because I can, really. Nothing else. I just want to find if there's something in here. Something good or something at all. That'd be nice. There we go. Got a mace, but that's about it. It's not really worth writing home about. At least not right now. Thing over here. Fridge doesn't have anything. Just this room, I guess.
Sounds like I got company.
Well, I mean, at least you're aware. Yeah, it's just more food. Okay. Alright. Well, that's dealt with. Down you go. Goodbye. Yeah, we definitely got company. This guy coming in next. You're gone. Jeez. Down you go. Thank you. And down you go. Goodbye. Alright, I should probably head to my car. Like, now. God damn it, another one. Oh, fuck. This doesn't hurt me. All it does is fucking alert every fucking Zambambo within 20-mile radius. It's not as bad. It's not great, but it's not as bad as getting torn and ripped to shreds, as ferals will do, easily and repeatedly. Okay. Let's just get over here, look for the materials like I had wanted to get. I'm hoping there's a good number of them. Hoping being the operative word here. Okay. We got a couple of them trying to drain out of this house. There we go. Deal with that one. The one that was the most immediate threat. Getting this. There we go.
We got this place locked down.
Yeah, well, here's hoping. Got a fuel. That might have materials. That might have some. Hey, it did. Beautiful. I could still use that crowbar.
I'm loaded up.
And if I really wanted to.
Base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Jesus. There's five of them. Okay. This is going to be a problem. Oh, jeez. Ow. That was a problem. Ow. You little shit. Okay. Okay. Turns out one of them was fucking standing in one another. It was actually three of them that was back there. Come on. There we go. And kaboom. Alright. That worked out in my favor. In fact, if I find an enclave, I can sell that. Yeah, sell that thing too. If I find another one, that's the question that I cannot answer. Because I'm still not sure if there's an enclave nearby.
We just wrapped up a construction project.
Yeah? That's good. Hey, some more. Nice. I could definitely use more. if nothing else. Okay, let's go dump this in here. There we go. I have a outpost that has materials, right? Yeah, I do. I have one, but it's better than none whatsoever. Just looking to see what else we got. Nothing too special. There we go. Down you go. Yeah, just want to continue checking this house, see if there's any more materials in here. That'd be nice, and I can do another outpost if that's the case. Ooh, a short wakizashi. That would be very useful. In fact, fuck it. I'll destroy this, which is not really that good, and I'll pick this up for us. Because why not? Codeine. My health isn't low enough to justify popping that right now, but it's tempting, that's for sure. Fully searched. Wow, that took nothing at all. Jeez. It's kind of in that safety net I wanted to create, so, I mean, it'd work. Wouldn't be optimal, but it'd work. Sure. Yeah.
Looks like a good spot for
making an outpost.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Let's make this outpost happen.
Absolutely. Abso-fucking-lutely. Okay. Had to turn my head a little bit to try and clear my throat without the microphone hearing every little disgusting detail. Okay, I should probably use this to figure out my surrounding area. Oh. There was a survey thing there that's gone away since I started. That's weird. Okay, there we go. Up the ladder we go. Oh, great. Feral. Woo. God damn it. I was hoping I don't accidentally attract it over here. Somehow. Some way. Alright. Up we continue to climb. And survey the area. Okay.
Time to take a look around.
Yeah. Well, it's mainly to find out what I have and have not searched. It's the main point of this. Okay. Maybe find an enclave or two. Or at least one that's nearby. What is here? A bloater. Okay. Well, that's great. That's the last thing I wanted. Okay. Courthouse. All right. A place where an enclave could be if they wanted to. Screamer. Okay. Campsite again. That's fine.
There's a
screamer. There's a feral. There's a house. There's another screamer.
Spotted house. Something. Should be some useful stuff there.
Well, here's hoping. House. Bloater. Yeesh. I was almost done with this one. There we go. And what do we got? A campsite. Okay. Oh, still have more over here. A bloater.
I got a horde.
Zombie horde. Warehouse. Warehouse.
That's not bloater. A zombie.
No. No, it's not.
You're so good at surviving out there. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Yeah, it's probably true. Bloater.
There's a freak.
Bloater. There's so many freaks. I don't think we need to go over how many freaks there are, because we know. Okay. There's so many fucking freaks. Just within my reach. Okay. Is there anything else? Oh, I never checked that house?
I think I've seen enough for now.
Huh. I'm surprised I never checked that house in that entire time. That's weird. Alright, down I go. Whee! Okay. Next one. Whee! I'm an idiot. Okay. Let's go over to my car and get the hell home. Because, shit. It's getting close to that time. that I should be heading home and not be outside.
I hope you don't regret that missed opportunity.
Josiah survived. Is that how his name is pronounced? I don't know. Oh, for fuck's sake. How many of my people are going to get sick? First, we have the one who shouldn't be sick, otherwise she will die. I mean, she's puking and weak. That is not good. And then we got Kilohana. I mean, at least his attitude is determined. Epidemic contained. Lily's contagious. But she apparently made Kilohana sick. God damn it. Okay.
How's it going?
It's going.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Well, here's open.
Found this while I was out.
There we go.
What you got?
Stuff.
You know, stuff.
That's all you need to know. Just stuff. Okay. Let's dump some of my good stuff. Oh. I can't. Fuck. I didn't realize it was that full. Shit. Alright, well, that puts a higher priority on finding an enclave nearby. Just barely. Our neighbors need our help for a Zed hunt. Maybe that'd tell us where some nearby are. Or maybe that's just the ones that are over there. But I mean, there's only one other outpost. I mean, one other, enclave, rather. That's what I meant. There has to be one near here at the very least. Or in the middle of the farm area here. Which I didn't see yet. Maybe if we help them, it'll show us where a nearby one is. Then I can sell off my crap to them. That'd be something, wouldn't it? Huh? 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 I think so. Okay. Man, I want to get rid of this taxi.
I'll check this out next.
It's cramping my style, man. What am I talking about? Okay. Let's head over to the Zed hunt and see if that helps me out any. Alrighty. So far, so good. I keep hitting curb after curb, but that's okay. Oh, geez. Frame rate, come on. Please, stop chugging along like your fucking PS2 era. PS1, even. That's even worse. Okay. Oh, boy. Fuck it. Let's just deal with the horde. Didn't like this car anyway. There we go. There's that dealt with. And surprise! Knock you all down with a door. Run backwards. Oh, you guys decided you wanted to run around. Oh, jeez. Okay, didn't expect the juggernaut. That was two of them? Really? Jesus, Howard. How? How are there two of them? Okay. That doesn't help me in the slightest. Okay. Okay. Can I, I'll need to deal with both of them. I'll need to deal with both of them, because they are too close to the area I want, unless that Zed hunts about one of them. Let's find out. Oh, hey! These are our neighbors. Hey! Beautiful. In that case, I'll sell you shit that you could use. I'll take that influence, thank you. All right. Calliope!
We don't need to clear out the whole area. Just take out the freak.
Pop yeah.
That... Oh, some armored zombies.
Guess
okay.
I'll follow you.
10-4. I'm ready.
10-4, Apricot. Yeah, I got that from CNNers. I finally figured out where I got that, and it was from CNNers. And I don't remember...
Looks like where he there.
Where he said it. I just remember it was from CNNers. Okay. Alright, we're going to drift a little bit over time with this, but that's fine. If my vehicle were I didn't mean to. Oopsie doo. But I'll just knock this little shit down. Okay. Where'd I put my car? It's not immediately nearby. Oh, I left it over there. That's what I did. Okay. Well, I kind of need the car. So. Okay, there we go. That worked. Alright, and there we go. There we go. Beautiful. And let me knock you around if I can. Beautiful. And kill you. There we go. Let's get in my car and get moving. Like, soon.
I could use some food.
Yeah, I could. Okay, away we go.
Whee!
Alrighty. Oh, Feral. Probably deal with you. Because you are the most vicious pieces of shit. There we go. He got stuck in a wall. Okay. That worked out. Alright. Head over there. How? How did you latch on from that angle? Beyond me. Okay. You went fucking skidding. Yeesh. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay. That was bad. That was bad, and I feel bad. Because it was that bad. Okay. Let's deal with this guy here. Oh, I should probably turn on a light for inside the building. Oh, jeez. That snuck up on me. Whoo! Zed Hunt. Need to check around here. It's not anywhere nearby. Or at least not immediately nearby. Maybe in here?
Consider nope. This one searched.
Yep. Searched and cleared. Alright, let's look in. Huh?
You're mine now.
Hello.
May God there's the one. On your soul.
That's a weird statement to make. But okay. Hey, paid for our trouble. They paid with ammo and food. Hell yeah. That's the greatest. Okay. She managed to get away before those guys became a problem. That's good. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Well, I'm gonna bail now. Goodbye. Fuck y'all. There we go. And I'm going to go home now. And I'm gonna end the episode as well. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And if I can fucking say my outro, that'd be fucking great. Ah, jeez, I keep fucking up lately. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode, whatever it may be. Hopefully something like this. This has been one and only Stray Cat playing games and beating the shit out of Zambambos and expanding our footprint a little bit for you.